Elias, isn't Luxor the most beautiful thing you have ever seen?
Yep, yep.
11 acres of glass make up the sides of the pyramid.
Yep, yep, yep. Lots of glass.
There's a 7-story tall screen with visions of the future shown on it.
Yep, yep, yep. Big screen.
Elevators run at a 39-degree angle up each corner of the pyramid.
Yep, elevators.
Elias, you haven't heard a word I've said.
Oh, sorry, Jody. I guess I'm just a little preoccupied looking for something.
What are you looking for?
My contact lens.
Oh, well, let me help. Maybe some of the...
Yeah. It's all up the road. No wonder more folks are hitting a trail with Dollar than ever before. Once again, Dollar was quicker on the draw. Once again, they were right on the airport, right on the money.
Pepsi on a hot day, huh?
Hot is a relative term.
You see, given temperatures rise regardless of mass.
Yet, Galileo observed rising temperatures will decrease with the exposure of the endothermic source.
Treated transference will persist until this one irresistible calorie interacts, thus altering the system.
Take care.
Maybe we just should have said,
Got the right one, baby.
Thank you.
in search of the obelisk. Luxor Live, the theater of time. One's a ride, one's a multimedia illusion, and one's a giant screen movie adventure. Every good story has a hero, a heroine, and a bad guy. We also have this guy.
Spend more to come to the national security.
A handsome and controversial talk show host, a crystal obelisk, an outrageous band, sensational TV, an unbelievable rise, and the largest vertical screen in the world. We also have live performance, chase scenes, battle scenes, behind the scenes, world travel, time travel, mysticism. This guy again? News, weather, sports, hand-to-hand combat, gut-wrenching drama, levitating vehicles. And what about this obelisk?
Okay, did you find it or not?
The obelisk. My society intends to recover it for the good of all mankind.
It's meant to be shown to everyone.
That's right. I'll sign it here with you.
Its power is unlimited and unknown.
It's all a hoax.
We feel that's not true.
I mean, there is some unexplained phenomena down there.
The simulator ride is the first act, and then Luxor Live, that's the second act, and then you end up here, beautiful future.
This film had everything.
Join us for it. Search of the secrets of the universe.
We want you to have fun.
It's open to the public.
Fun, 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 fun.
You gotta come see this. It's fantastic.
Now are you ready?
Yes.
You have a dead dog.